Naturals, which is one of the more expensive brand of nail polishes, but it does go on really smooth and it doesn't chip as easily as other nail polishes, and a lot of nail salons do have them in their stores. OPI is probably the most popular brand of nail polish and the most popular thing you'll find in nail salons, but it's not as expensive, so you'll save a little bit of money. It works just as well as Essie does. Another brand is Sinful Colors. This one's not that popular and you won't see it a lot in nail salons, but it does work really well. It does chip a little, but if you put two even layers and you follow all the other steps, then you should be fine. Just add that top coat. And then Nail Rock. This isn't very popular either, but it is really fun because you can add glitter and it stays on.